Alright, hello everybody. I have discovered the best settings and everything for Nico's nextbots. First, make sure your character is in R6, which I already have on, but make sure your character is in R6. Step 2, make sure your field of view is 140 and you have zero bobbing amount. Next, use FPS unlocker and at 360 max frames, and turn on your graphics quality as much as you can, and then watch the movement when I play. Okay, now at first it looks normal because it's Nico's Nextbots, but then you move around and you see how actually fast you can be. Move around, you see, and you look. Look at the movement. Doesn't seem that fast, right? Until you move. Look. If you look right now, I'm getting a max boost right now of 70. I can get a max boost of over 90 using these settings, which is a lot for Nico's Nextbots. I just wanted to state, but you can get really, really high in terms of like capacity. Look at this. Look at how I'm doing right now. I'm doing really good overall. And yeah. That's basically all I have to say. And basically, to prove it, since this is a blackout, I'm gonna prove that I can move fast. It's enough. I can move fast enough to get all the switches. Next one. Power up. Have I died yet? No. I've not. Which proves my point that yes, I am getting better using this. And look, there's another one right here. See, you can power these up so easily because of the settings that you have on. See, we're already at 8 out of 10. I'm gonna turn back now. I should turn back. See, these settings can boost your speed like a lot while playing. So I'd recommend to use them. I definitely would recommend to use these because these settings are really overpowered and they can help you actually play better, like a lot. If you combine air strafing with these though, you get something that's beyond power, if I'm gonna be honest with you. Look at this. Look at this. Escaping easily from the enemies. Look. That's something pretty hard to do. I mean, look at the speed on this. It's an insane speed. And boom, see, survived. And I still got this massive speed boost. So, this might be the best strategy for playing. Like, the best settings and everything for playing Nico's Nextbots. Thank you for listening, if you actually did watch this video. But yeah. Thank you for listening to this. But yeah, best settings for Nico's Nextbots. To get some really insane speed. You do this and you're just basically good. You're good. Because with the new R6 update, I was already pretty fast, but with the new R6 update, you can get insane speeds, and that's basically all.